Casey joins the hollow sound of silent people walking down the stairway to the subway in the shadows down below. Following their footsteps in the neon darkened corridors, in silent desperation, never speaking to a soul. The poison he's breathing has the dirty smell of dying, for he's never seen the sunshine and he's never smelled the rain. But Casey minds the arrows and ignores the fatal echoes of the clicking of the turnstiles and the rattle of his chains. Oh, she says, Casey, it's been so long since I've seen you. Here, she says, just a kiss to make her body smile. See, she says, I put on new stockings just to please you. Lord, she says, Casey, can you only stay a while? Casey leaves the underground and stops inside the Golden Crown for something wet to wipe away the chills from off his bones. Seeing his reflection in the lives of all the lonely men who reach for anything they can to keep from going home. Standing on the corner, Casey drinks his pint of bitter, never glancing in the mirror at the people passing by. And he stumbles as he's leaving, and you wonder if the reason is the beer that's in his belly or the tear that's in his eye. Oh, she says, I suppose you seldom think about me. Now, she says, now that you've a family of your own. Still, she says, it's so blessed good to feel your body. Lord, she says, Casey, it's a shame to be alone. Oh, she says, Casey, it's been so long since I've seen you. Here, she says, just a kiss to make a body smile. See, she says, I put on new stockings just to please you. Lord, she says, Casey, can you only stay a while? Lord, she says, Casey, it's a shame to be alone.